The year is 2552. The Covenant has invaded Reach. I was deployed to New Alexandria. I was ordered to help in the effort to push them back. It isn't going well, and I don't know if we'll succeed in driving the Covenant out of Reach, or if they'll win. But I am sure of one thing. Sometimes in life, you are forced to make a decision. Will you cower in the wake of your enemies, or will you rise up and take your stand? What will you choose?